Sturgeon came swimming along, minding his business one day. He was rooting and sniffing and urging the spawn in the mud flats of San Pablo Bay. A scent came around, so he followed his snout and found what was to his surprise. A morsel, a tidbit, a tight bunch of grass should lay right there before this bug's eyes. And he took a big whiff, then sucked up his savory meal. Then came a jolt, and to the Diamondback's surprise, through his lips cut the cold barbed steel. In a panic, the Diamondback swam to the north. He swam to the east, west, and south. But the harder he swam, he still could not break free from the tugging that pulled at his sniffing and urging the spawn.